So we're trying to clean the mud off the back of the vent of these males. All of these males, which are the dark Cornish, have little muddy bottoms. So we gotta clean them up. So I'm just trying to get them really wet with some warm water and a Q-tip. Just try and soften it up. So right now, just getting water and just softening it up, getting it wet. Try to loosen it up a little. You can see that there's some redness. I'm not happy. There it goes. Yeah, good chunk. Right there. Get a fresh one. Just kind of twirl it a little bit. Just trying to moisten it, get it wet, so that it'll come off. Going back, getting it more wet. It's looking pretty good, actually. Excuse me. All right. I think that's pretty good. He's got a lot on there. He knows what's going on because there he goes. There it is. You can see it opening up. And it's still got a lot on there. Mm-hmm.